Big achievement for you and country. How you and Saina will celebrate now, finally?
Well, definitely it's a big achievement, and it's a great moment for the country and for me too, that I've got silver and it feels really nice.
Do you think that one opponent, the world champion, beat us? So will we make any special technique for her in future, and we will do something special?
Well, definitely yes. And I think today, due to my mistakes, and I've given a huge lead. So over there, things change. But I think maybe if I've just played in the court and played much more patiently, I think things might have changed.
Thank you so much, and congratulations to you. And hope.